bind book blocks for case binding. Here we are binding book blocks with pressure-sensitive end sheets. It is necessary to bind the book block into a backing such as cheesecloth or plain paper to ensure the book block floats within the case after it is cased in. Simply peel off the wax from the end sheets and close the book. You now have a case-bound book. Here is a sample of a case-bound photo book. The book block was bound on the sterling digibinder and then cased in.